we're moving. We're beating Hacker at his game. Don't tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Cosmic world, freaky place.
Ha ha ha! A majestic sight, isn't it?
My turn.
Your elbow out of my eye.
Move.
You move.
That, my contemptible colleagues, is where I'm going to build my new home, away from home.
But boss, what's wrong with his place?
Can't you see we need more space, more room to flex our evil muscles? Even villains deserve a vacation home.
Is it gonna have a hot tub, boss?
Yeah.
Enough land for a hot tub? Sorta. You name it. Charge me up, boys. I need a whole day's worth of power.
Ready, boss?
We got us a land rush to go to.
Listen up, cowboys. This here race is for the last available land in Sensible Flats. Find a spot you like in your area of land, and that's all yours, free and clear.
Hurry up, you lead-footed tin horns! The race is about to start!
All set, boss.
Yeah, we're ready to go.
This here land rush has only one rule. See Judge Trudy's parcel over there? No one claims a piece of land any bigger than that. Hereabouts, no one gets more land area than the judge. Nobody. That means nobody. On your mark. Get set. Why, that no-good cyber scoundrel!
Where all the land... Where all the land will someday be mine?
Hey, boss, it'd be a lot easier to build a fence if your land was square instead of all crooked-like.
Yeah, the sides make a funny shape. Goes left, it goes right, it's all over the place.
I like it that way. Chaos is king. Oh, yes, I can see it now. French doors here, koi pond there.
Yeah. Don't start decorating yet, vermin! Get down from there, you're under arrest!
Arrest? What? For what? Owning the fastest wagon in the West? That's not against the law.
Nope, but breaking the rules is. You took a bigger piece of land than you were allowed.
Excuse me, are you saying the illustrious hacker is a cheat? Do you have any idea who I am, you ill-proportioned dust mop?
Yep, the low-down rascal who took himself a spread way bigger than Judge Trudy's.
Bigger? Nonsense. Any fool can see it's not bigger. I should report you to Judge Trudy.
I am Judge Trudy.
And I'm Sheriff Judy.
Wait! You can't do this! This is an outrage!
Yes, we're coming, boss! Don't even think about it!
This should make a cool birthday present for my dad, don't you think?
If you like stuff from the year one. Come on, Jackie. It'll look a lot better after we paint it.
It says there's enough paint to cover an area of 12 square feet.
You think that's enough to paint the whole table? Don't look at me. I just carry tables.
Good news, Earthlies!
What's up, Didge?
The hacker's in jail!
Hacker's in jail?
Yep! The Sheriff of Sensible Flats has him locked up tight as a drum. Looks like we won't have to worry about him for a long, long time.
Motherboard must really be excited.
Motherboard doesn't even know yet. The virus has made her so weak she's in sleep mode.
Time out! I think we're missing a big chance to help Motherboard.
We are?
Maybe we can make a deal with Hacker. His freedom in exchange for the antidote to the virus he gave Motherboard.
Are you kidding? Set Hacker free? I could get in a lot of trouble for that.
Find us a portal, Didge. You can do it.
No, I can't. Only Motherboard can do that. Unless, well, maybe there's one ready to go somewhere around here.
Find it. This could be our last chance to fix Motherboard.
I don't know. What if it doesn't work? What if it does? Okay, I'll see if I can find one.
Cyber Posse, move out!
Freaky! We must be the only living things for miles!
Smile! I thought it was time to start a scrapbook of our adventures, and this one should be a doozy.
Will you look at my hair? Give us a warning next time, okay? What's that?
I never knew one buffalo could make the ground shake so much.
Not one. It's a whole herd! Stampede!
That was close.
How far away is town?
A long way that-a-way. Trial's today at 3.
3 o'clock? How are we gonna get there in time?
Hang on. I think our bus is here.
Hey, mister, can we get a ride? Mister? First a stampede, now a skeleton. What's next?
Awesome! A real Conestoga wagon.
Didn't they call them prairie schooners?
Uh-huh, because they look like they sail the prairie.
Wish we could sail out of here right now.
That's it! Jax just gave me an idea!
What are you looking for?
Our ticket to ride. And I just found it.
Boy, you Earth guys are weird. How do you ride a bed frame?
We don't. We use the frame and those square banners to make a sail. And then attach it to the wagon.
And we're off! What a cool idea.
With this wind, we'll be in town in no time.
Ooh, here's some sewing stuff we can use to sew the banners together.
Wait, before we start sewing, we better make sure we have enough banners to cover the whole area inside the frame.
Laying these out like this ought to let us know if they'll cover it.
Smile!
Yeah! Other frame! Railroaded! I'm innocent, I tell ya! Innocent! I hate spiders, and I hate Judge Trudy.
Careful what you say about Judge Trudy, sonny. Especially on the day of your trial.
But I haven't done anything wrong.
At least not here.
That's what I said. 40 years ago.
You've been here 40 years?
Yeah. Just another 35 to go.
Let's see. 40 plus 35. That's 75 years! I can't be here 75 years! I've got all of cyberspace to conquer! Besides, I'm due for a recharge.
Hey, boss, over here.
The Reek is ready to go, boss.
Yeah, it's ready. You ready?
Am I ready? Am I ready? I'm in jail, you bucketheads! Someone please tell me what I've done to deserve this.
Well, let's see. You ruined 12 cyber sites, downloaded a virus into Motherboard.
Kidnapped Dr. Marbles.
I have 3 words for you, half-baked backups. Get me out of here!
I think that's 5 words, boss.
Get me out! Call this mound of macerated mush lunch?
Nope. They calls it our rations for the week.
For the week? I'm a supervillain. How do they expect me to survive?
You got visitors, Hacker.
You get out of my sight, you sniveling small fries.
Make it quick. Trials in 1 hour.
We're here to make a deal, Hacker.
I don't make deals.
Suppose we can get you out of here.
I'll make an exception. You get me out, I'll do anything you want.
Anything?
Anything?
Is there an echo in here? Yes, anything.
Give us the antidote for the virus-infecting motherboard, and we'll ask Judge Trudy to let you go.
Are you mad? That would ruin all my plans for total domination of cyberspace. Never! Never!
Oh, well, at least we tried.
Way I understand it, that's Judge Trudy's land. That's Hacker's. And that's everybody else's.
Hey, Hacker's land does look bigger than Judge Trudy's.
Can I see those glasses for a sec?
This is not good. This is not good at all.
What? What's not good?
I don't think Hacker's land is bigger. I think Hacker's land and the judge's land have the same area.
That's even worse. If Hacker's innocent, he has no reason to make a deal with us.
Hey, you hear that? Those bratty kids think the boss is innocent.
Hey, that's a good one, huh? Let's keep an eye on him.
I didn't say for sure he's innocent. It just looks like his land's not any bigger than Judge Trudy's.
If Inez is right, you can't put somebody in jail for something they didn't do. Even a low-life piece of cyberlint like Hacker.
Maybe so, but there's no way I'm helping that crook. Not after he's already turned us down. No, not me.
Hold on. There's gotta be a way to find out which is bigger.
I've got it. We'll check the area of each one. If we divide the land into same-size squares, all we have to do is count them. The bigger area will have more squares.
If they have the same amount of squares, they're the same size.
But if Hackers has more squares, then he's the dirty land grubber. And we're back in business.
We can use our bandanas to figure out the square feet. Come on, guys. Hand them over.
Oh, but they look so cool. So perfect for our old West adventure.
And so small. It'll take forever to cover all that land with these little squares. We need much bigger squares.
Have no fear. The Deech is here.
Finding these tarps in that gold mine was sheer genius, Didge.
I think we're being watched.
The least they could do is help. It's their boss we might be saving.
What are they up to now?
I don't know. I am pretending not to look.
Ooh, this is hard work. There's gotta be an easier way.
Yeah, leave Hacker in jail.
Wait, maybe we don't have to cover the entire piece of land with these tarps. You see what I see?
Fence posts?
I see that the distance between the fence posts is the same as one side of the tarp.
How does that help us know how many tarps we need to cover Judge Trudy's land?
Whoa! Will you guys please watch it? They are so in the way.
Maybe, but that lasso looks just like a grid line.
And your point is?
There is another way to mark off squares on the land. With ropes! Let's imagine those bozos tied ropes between all the fence posts.
Check it out! The ropes form a grid of square spaces.
And since the squares are the exact same size as the tarps...
We don't have to cover Judge Trudy's land with tarps to measure it. We can just count the squares in the grid to get the area.
Oh, Bozzy! Delete!
Count the squares, and hurry! We're running out of time!
We'll double-check the count on the squawk pad. Top row first!
1, 2, 3, four, five.
Check.
Second row. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Check. Third row. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 squares.
15 squares.
That's what I got, too.
Tumble and tumbleweeds. I just realized something. We could have multiplied instead.
Now you tell me?
Yeah, if we take the length, which is 3 tarps long, and the width, which is 5 tarps wide.
I got it. If you multiply 3 times 5, we get 15 again.
Hang on, hang on. You're telling me if you multiply how long it is by how wide it is, you get how many squares there are?
Cool, huh? Length times width always gives you the area of a rectangle. It's just like counting the squares one by one, only faster.
Now all we have to do is calculate the number of squares on Hacker's land. Then we'll know if his land is bigger or smaller.
Which way would you prefer? Length times width or counting squares?
Hacker spreads bigger, my sisters, sure as I'm polishing off this pickle.
Well, Sheriff, actually, I wouldn't be so sure it is bigger if I were you.
What? Whose side are you on anyway?
Well, we, I guess we're on the side of justice. Aren't you, Judge?
You got me there, young lady. But the law's the law. Show me Hacker's innocent, and I'll let the varmint go. But I doubt it. Trial starts in 10 minutes. Let's go, sis.
What now? If Hacker stays in jail, we'll never get the antidote to Motherboard's virus.
Court is now in session. All rise for Judge Trudy. Be seated. The case of Sensible Flats versus Hieronymus Hacker. Where's your defense counsel?
Judge, I wanted to bring the very best into your court. A lawyer with keen insight and untold knowledge. So, without further ado... Say what? Imagine this is your lovely, valuable piece of land, and this simple, worthless outline is mine. An area, mind you, no bigger than yours.
Prove it!
Prove it? All you have to do is look at the two parcels. A donkey could tell the difference.
Who you calling a donkey? Looky here. My land's a nice, neat rectangle. Sides all even. Easy to see how big it is. Yours has this pointy thing here and sides that's angled. All crazy. No way you can prove to me that they're the same size. So, I hereby sentence you to...
Wait! I'd like a recess.
Potty break! Court resumes in 5 minutes.
You told me those two pieces of land are the same size.
They are! Exactly.
Prove it.
Under one condition. Give us the antivirus code.
The antidote.
The antidote!
Is there a second choice?
Okay, recess is over.
Wait, stop. I'll do it. There.
Now, get me out of here.
Not so fast. First, we program it into Motherboard. See if it works.
Hang on to your hard drive, Mother B. Some big medicine's coming your way.
There. That should do it.
How you feeling now, Motherboard?
Oh, much better. Best I've felt in eons.
Enough! You're gonna make me cry. Now, tell me how you're gonna prove I'm innocent.
The evidence, please. We had the same problem you did, Judge. How do you measure the area of an irregular shape? One that's not a square or a rectangle. Grids just don't fit.
Got me stumped.
Us too, till we realized that we could turn Hacker's shape into a regular shape. Check it out. Here's a photo of Mr. Hacker's land with a grid on it.
The outline sort of looks like a house, but it's not very regular, is it?
But look closely, and you'll see that it's made up of regular shapes we all know. See? squares, and triangles.
I can see that.
But if I cut off this triangle on top of the house...
He's destroying the evidence!
Pipe down! Carry on!
And then I stick the triangle down here and finish this square. It makes a new square on the third row.
Hey! You're rearranging the shape of Hacker's Land! That legal, Trudy!
Cutting and moving a piece doesn't change the total amount of area, so long as we put it back somewhere. Right, Judge?
Sounds right to me.
Okay, next, I cut out these two triangles.
If that don't beat all!
Wait, it gets better. Now Matt cuts off the square up here, moves it down, and voila! A row of three squares.
Oh, let me do the last move. We take this whole top row of three squares, turn it right side up, and move it down. Uh-oh, where does it go?
I know, but I think... What do you think I'm...
All right! I knew that.
And what does Mr. Hacker's Land measure out to now? Three rows of five squares, or... an area of 15 squares.
Just like your land, sis.
Yep. 3 times 5. Same area exactly.
See? I told you.
Never thought I'd say this, mister, but I'm wrong and you're right. Clear-cut case of mistaken area. Case dismissed.
Good job, guys. You're going home.
Fools. They think they're so smart. Wait till they find out I gave Motherboard only a little bit of the antidote. It's going to wear off.
You are a genius, boss. An absolute brain king.
Smile, boss. Say chaos.
Chaos.
Chase for real.
I'm so excited. My birthday is in 2 weeks. I can't wait. I love getting presents. I'm gonna start writing out invitations, but first I have to decide, what kind of party should I have? How about a costume party? No, too uncomfortable. Makeover? Oh, no, too messy. Dinner in a fancy restaurant? No, too pricey. I could only invite 2 friends. And 2 friends would mean 2 presents. Oh, I don't mean to sound greedy, but I really want a lot of presents. And I have all these people that I want to invite. Look, Keisha, Maxine, Julie, Kim, Eva, Rolanda. I mean, the list goes on and on. I wouldn't want to hurt anybody's feelings by leaving them out. I've got it. A slumber party. I can invite lots of friends to a slumber party. Before I send invitations, I've got to make sure there's enough room for all of my friends. The question is, how many sleeping bags will fit on my living room floor? First, I've got to get rid of the furniture. Okay, that's over. If I had a bunch of sleeping bags, I could cover the whole area of the floor. I'd spread them out side by side and just count them. But I don't. I need to figure out the answer using 1 sleeping bag. I have an idea. 1, 2, 3. This isn't working. I'll trace my sleeping bag on paper, cut a bunch of copies and spread them out all over the floor side by side and count them. Nah. Take too long. Wait a minute. I don't have to outline the whole floor. I can take a shortcut. Because if I know I have 4 sleeping bags this way and 5 sleeping bags that way, I can just multiply 4 times 5, the length times the width, and get 20. I can fit 20 sleeping bags in this area, so I can invite 20 friends. Yeah! Well, the good news is I was right. 20 sleeping bags fit on my floor. The bad news is I forgot to allow for room to move around.
Oh!
Sorry, I'm getting a drink of water. I ate a lot of popcorn.
Watch
out. Galoshes. You know, it doesn't matter because the party isn't about the presents. It's about the friends.
Hey guys, you can join the Cyber Squad on some awesome adventures and find really cool stuff to do online at pbskidsgo.org. See you in cyberspace.
Cyberspace! Online!
Log in. Play the quest. Tons of games.
Awesome!